at
So,
all.
what you think gonna happen with the Gangster Chronicle now? Like, they haven't posted. So, where you see it going? I mean,
Well, to be honest, James has been sick, and so
I'm not talking about John. I'm just talking about the whole podcast.
I hope it still stay alive, man. People don't care about that.
Yeah, that's what I was, not to cut you off, Reg, but that's what I was getting ready to say. I mean,
listen for a day. That's since you've been on.
I appreciate that, B. I think you just a little biased, B. I think you just start to like me and all that.
It's boring. It's a boring podcast now.
It's like Bob James be like taking that shit over.
Shit is horrible.
Horrible.
Yeah, that's
I'll be honest. I haven't listened. I can honestly say I haven't listened to not one episode since my voice hasn't been on it. Even the ones that I did with them since I've been out, I just listened to it on YouTube. And so I can't say either way. I had never listened to an episode with MC8, so I can't comment on him. But I wish them nothing but success. I think they'd be okay because I know the podcast people are different than Clubhouse and YouTube people. I really believe that. I really believe people that go, for the majority, not everybody, but the ones that go and tune in on a podcast is, you know, it's not the people that tune in and watch it on YouTube.
My thing is, like, the thing with Mom James is, like, he going to be, like, the butt of jokes now. Like, nobody's going to take him serious anymore. Like,
but now you're listening. You're still clicking and listening.
Yeah.
So if you're dissing me or not, you're still giving me a view.
Right, right. And that's what I was going to say. Like, regardless of how it went down, people going, they can say what they want to say about Marv James, but I bet if Marv James do a podcast today or tomorrow, niggas going to be watching.
Yeah.
And like they said, they're going to be dissing him. Arthur Dialogue put up something today, and he took it down real well. Oh, man, I'll be running my mouth all the time. But he pulled it down because all of the comments in there was negative, you know?
I know, that's what I'm saying. Like, nobody's going to take that seriously anymore.
But to leave a negative comment,
I lost fans is weird though.
Yeah, but to leave a negative comment, you have to do what? To leave a negative comment.
You got
to
click on the video.
Yeah. Exactly.
Yeah.
So, I mean, he's all over bad TV, you know.
But I think his pride is being Mom James.
And we forget. We in America is a forgiving society, and I think we forget things real quick.
Not when you just supposed to be supposed to listen.
Never claimed to be all of that anymore.
I know, but I'm saying like I'm talking about as far as like the people who watch gangster stuff on YouTube.
They're
going to tune in to
talk. But are they the ones watching it on the podcast? That's where they make their money from. That's what
podcast. And I don't want to have to worry about fucking the shit going off or ads and shit.
I don't know. I don't want to defend it. I don't want to talk about it too much because I don't want DJ AG to make this shit go viral. I'm just here fucking with y'all, and this will be up, and then he'd be letting everybody tag it and put it up, and be like, "Ready talking bad about Nature Chronicle?" No, I'm not.
I'm a jerk. They fuck with all them niggas. That's it.
But hey, my favorite dude that somebody told me got shot in the foot and died. I want to put something out so bad with that and say that dude that say it's over. Y'all ever see that video? It's over.
Who shot himself in the foot and died?
The dude that had that video when he had the girl with the Bentley and he spent the income tax. And he kept saying, "It's over." I ain't never seen that. Oh, that's stuff. I got to send it. I'll send it to y'all.
I'm on Facebook.
Yeah. It was on Facebook.
The famous dude?
What was his name?
No, I'm saying he was famous or something?
Nah, he just funny, man. That shit just, I'll send it to you tonight. Be
how you know he's got how that he died, though?
Oh, you know, I put it up. I sent it to a bunch of people on Facebook Messenger. And they said, "Man, Reg, he shot his foot himself in the foot and he died from a blood clot."
Damn.
What? That's crazy. Oh, yeah, he's funny. He's sitting in the Bentley and he bought like a Bentley. He spent his girl income tax.